And if we follow God's plan, the marriage will last. Too many marriages fail because we're not following God's plan. And so God has a priority for marriage. God has a place for marriage. And the place is, you got to leave some